The buzz has been going around for a long, long time that eventually this company will be merged into IOC. The petroleum minister has mentioned, even once that this step will be taken. IOC management has also mentioned that, that they're talking in terms of merging this company. Now, the stock, if you just see, has been moving up. This week, it's up around 12-13%. It's up 40% year to date. But even now, the thing is that even now, if you just, read some of the mathematics, It is believed that the merger ratio, if it happens, it will be more favorable to Chennai Petro. The reason is why IOC holds 52% stake in Chennai Petro. And if you just compare, IOC market cap is 1.84 lakh crore. 1.84 lakh crore. Chennai Petro is only 5,500 crore. So, there's no fear of any dilution happening to IOC because it's very, 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 very minuscule. Now, see the valuations, okay? The valuation is that Chennai actually is trading at nearly half time valuation of IOC. IOC is trading around 10 to 11 times FY 17 earnings, whereas Chennai Petro, on the basis of the numbers what they declared, as I said, the market cap is 5,500 crore. 9 month reported profit by Chennai Petro was 850 crores. So even if you assume that they will do 1,000 crores, in this year itself, FY 17, which is only 150 crores in the fourth quarter, the stock is trading around 5.5 times, which is half of what IOC is doing. So, eventually, most of the shareholders will like to have equal value or at least small discount or 50% discount to what IOC is trading at. So there could be, investors who will be seeing this ratio more favorable to Chennai Petro if it happens. And we have mentioned it again, in the past as well, that if the big mega merger has to happen, these small mergers, whether it is ONGC, MRPL, Chennai Petro, IOC, they have to happen first and then the bigger one. This may take time. We don't know about that. But this is clearly a buzz which is going around in the market, which is confirmed by the ministries as well.
Okay, Varinder, thank you so much for putting that in perspective. Anisha, it's over to you now.